I think it provides people with an opportunity to check in with their partner, remind their partner they're thinking about them, remind them they care about them.
We'll have a status update on the changing face of love in the digital age. A KHQA report by Raja Maples, Thursday on KHQA News at 10.